Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the control center style on Xiaomi phones. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the Settings app. If the Settings app isn't on your home screen, you can get to it via the app drawer. In Settings, tap Notifications and Control Center. From the Control Center section, select Control Center Style. Here you can switch between the old version and new version of Control Center. The old version has a Control Center and notification bar built into one, and the new version you need to pull down from the left to see notifications, and pull down from the right to open the Control Center. Select the one you want to use, and then tap the back button from the top left. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xiaomi and MIUI tips and tricks.